Hello, hello, it's me Glenn and welcome to my channel. So for this video, we will just farm materials for Nguang. I think I have enough material for ascending her. But yeah, I need 28 of this pillar just to raise Nguang to level 80. And what I'm currently doing now is invest all my resin for Nguang to raise here after or before Sunday or before Monday, because next week we will raise another character. So yeah, it's intended for Nguang this week. I do have a 5-star weapon, so yeah, my viewers saw this on my live stream or my last live stream, and it's such a waste that I'm not using this 5-star weapon. So me and my viewers decided to raise Nguang. I mean, yeah, that's our plan, is to raise Nguang before next week. For her artifacts, I don't know if I can manage to farm some, but I do have a couple of artifacts here, the flower and the bloom. So that's a less burden to us, because we don't need to farm 5 artifacts. And we need at least 2, maybe noblesse, another 1-piece noblesse, since I already got the critical damage. Nope, this is not a critical damage. Where is my crit damage? Oh yeah, this one. So yeah, let's switch that. And then for the goblet, I hope I can get a goblet or geo goblet from the noblesse domain, or a noblesse goblet with a geo stats. And for the hourglass, maybe anything's good with attack or artifact with attack for the goblet. So yeah, that's our plan for this week. But today, since today is Wednesday, I need to farm ascension material or weapon ascension material. I'm sorry, I stutter. So yeah, today we will farm this shackle, because today is Wednesday. And we need to farm as many as we can. I don't know if my Mora will be enough for Nguang, but yeah, let's hope that we can get a lot of materials so that I can also farm some Mora. So yeah. And for her talent, yeah, I forgot to mention, I will not farm for her talent this week, because next week they will release Eula. That means the new event, which is we can get a double drop rate from the talent domains. That means we can get a lot of XP books. I will use my resins on that day for additional books. So I will reserve, or I mean, I will reserve all my resins on that day. But for this week, I will use it on the artifacts after I manage to get the materials that I need to ascend Nguang and her weapon. Okay, before we start farming, of course, we need resins. Okay, now we have 3 condensed resin. And now let's go! Ah, shit. I hate this domain. Okay, this is the Hydro domain. We will use our freeze comb. Nope, not gonna use your water boy. We need Xingqiu, yun, not Xingqiu. Bennett, I think that's enough. Okay, let's go. Ooh. Yeah, good thing I have Fischl. Okay. Oops. Oops, I forgot. Oh, ult. Okay. Freeze. Okay, almost there. Come on. Why am I autoing? I have Rosaria. I don't know why I'm autoing that one. Okay, 4. Oh! Nice! Nice one! We got a total of 3 purple shackles. I mean, purple shackles But yeah, let's check. Where's the shackles? So we have 51, 21, and 4. And how many do we need? Okay, so I need a total of 5 of this one, of this 2 star shackle, and a total of 14. Okay, I have enough. 14, and then a total of 14. Yeah, 14. So I need 10 more purple shackles, and let's grab all of these so I can get 15. Nice, 15. Now we secured the what we call this, the 14 of the blue shackles. So that means we can craft 6 or 7. Yeah, we can craft 7. I think that's good. Okay, we need 3 more of the purple shackles. Okay, we can craft this on Saturday since this will be available on Saturday, and maybe on Sunday. Yeah, I should be doing the weekly boss on Sunday, and I'm gonna craft some on Saturday. And now we secured all the materials that we need for Ningguang. Tomorrow I will do another run for the Geo Boss or Geo Hypostasis. Maybe a couple run, because I just need 3 more of this pillar, because I need a total of 28 and now I have 25. So yeah, that's our plan for tomorrow. And we also secured the material, all the ascension materials, but the main problem is the Mora. So maybe I can do a couple of run for each day for the Mora. And for the artifacts, that's also our problem. So yeah, because on next week we can go for the talent book, so I'm not gonna prioritize the problem, I mean the problem, the talent books for Ningguang this week. Since we have a limited materials, we need to utilize our resins, and that's why I'm investing all my resin for a certain character for a whole week. And yeah, and for this week it's for Ningguang, and for next week, if I manage to raise Ningguang this week, I will go for Noel next week. But yeah, since I secured the essential materials and the weapon, and I don't know for the artifacts, but I will work on the artifacts after I ascend her to level 80. And on Sunday, so for those who are new to the channel, please consider subscribing and hit the notification button to keep you updated on my upcoming video. Because on Sunday, I will release a video of Ningguang, and I will ascend Ningguang to level 80 since I got the materials, and I will work for some Mora. So yeah, it's a pleasure to meet you guys, and also a big thanks to the regulars here. And yeah, thank you for the support, and I will continue making contents for you guys. I just want to help the community, to give some tips, and also to share some gameplay of Genshin Impact. So yeah, again, it's me, Glenn, and I hope you find this video insightful, and thank you for watching. I'm gonna see you again next time. Bye bye guys, thank you.